Bible says these three remain: faith, hope, and love. Satan comes now to twist and to tangle into doubt, fear, and unbelief. But we came to declare that God has already proven himself to us. So you can't make me doubt him now.
You can't make me doubt the Lord.
Or you can clap your hands on this one.
I ought to.